Dear students, in the given multiple choice question, we have asked that the energy transformation